got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I was given this video earlier today, which I'm going to play for you in a minute. And I just want to point out to you, Google and YouTube, that I do have permission to mirror this video. I had asked the Strong Tower 0914, sorry, stumbling for words, still not awake. Anyway, right there, permission. You can mirror any of my vids. I used to have a remix button where people could use my vids, but it is disabled by YouTube right now, censoring me. Okay, and just to back it up so people know there isn't any funny business, there's my email, there's my old logo, you know it's me, Kevin Allen, there's the same thing, just to be clear, okay, because there's funny business going on everywhere. Now, I also want to show you quickly, when I posted this to Facebook, one I am, who's a great researcher and debater and investigator in his own right, says, I googled gun sales and got some really nice gun shops and internet sites came up. Check your sources. This is what we got to do. Keep each other in check. So thank you, one I am. Now I want to show you, when you do a regular Google search, you see I've got it in here already, 22 bullets. That was one of the terms that Strong Tower had used. Now you see, you get all kinds of stuff. Okay, it's not being censored in the regular search, but the issue here is in the shopping section. You will not get that information in the shopping section. So I wanted to be clear that it's not an overall Google ban on guns, but from a marketing and numbers standpoint, this being censored from the shopping search is costing gun and ammunition sellers all over the world millions of dollars every day. This is equal to stealing, in my mind. Very similar to how Google recently stole all of my YouTube earnings, which was in good standing, and justified it by saying that my website had fraudulent click activity. Obviously, my website and my YouTube channel should be two separate identities, and they are, because your earnings in your AdSense reports are listed in two different categories, payable at two different rates, depending on if the click came from the website or from the YouTube channel. YouTube pays you less. That's okay. Google keeps some of their money, but you're an affiliate, so that's understandable. Not debating the difference. I accepted that. That's fine. But the point is the click fraud happened on my website. It has nothing to do. The YouTube earnings should have been forwarded to me without any questions being asked. We can debate the website issue later. Anyhow, back to this issue. It's the same as stealing. Millions of dollars is being withheld right now from gun sellers and retailers. And it's hindering the buyers as well. It's Google wants you to believe that they love you. Very similar to the government wants you to believe that they love you. Anyway, that's the difference. I'm going to go ahead and show you the information here in the video with permission. Thank you, Strong Tower. And the link will be below to this video as well.
Across this article and didn't know if I should believe it or not, but it says the Google shopping censors all gun ammo and accessories, and it goes down and it says Hamlin Tactical received this and basically we're writing to let you know about some upcoming changes to our public listings, and we announced we're starting transition of our shopping experience to a commercial model, and basically it's saying that they are banning all talk about guns. And if this ain't a police state, I don't know what is. And I'm going to tell you, a couple weeks ago I was on there looking up ammunition and stuff, so I know that Google was littered with weapons being sold from 357 pistols to 22 semi-automatic rifles, and there was a lot of stuff on there. Okay, let's go to Google. This is 357. Look at it. Your search has no results, and I'm in shopping right now. Like I said, I was here a couple weeks ago, and they were littered with gun sales. We'll just do 22 semi. Nothing. I mean, guys, this is crazy. 22 gun. Nothing. Ammunition, we'll see what pops up. Dude, come on. Okay, we got no bullets. Guns of any kind. Well, here we go. We got something. We got a little bit left up in here. But man, they are really clamping down. Let me see, a 45 Smith Wesson. See what pops up. Look at this. I mean, I'm kind of speechless right now. I mean, 44 Colt. Well, that still ain't the same thing. They're still gonna have words that slip through their system. Can't keep all of it, but no weapons whatsoever. If this ain't the beginning of a police state, I don't know what is. But like I said, I was on here the other day, and there was weapons galore. I mean, weapons galore. I mean, 22 bullets. Let's see what pops up. Look at this. Well, here you go, folks. If this ain't the beginning of the police state, I don't even know what to tell you.